Good morning from San Francisco. Today I'll be taking a domestic flight on board Delta Airlines from here to Los Angeles. But first, let's take the SkyTrain from the parking area to get to the terminal. The check-in area is located in Terminal 2, Concourse C. I just need to print out my baggage tag, as I've already checked in online via the Delta app, which works really nice by the way. There's only one confusing thing to me, and that's the fact that I don't have a seat right now, even though I already got my boarding pass. Have you ever had this situation on a normal paid flight? Let me know in the comments, but anyway. I'm heading to the security check now and then to the gate. While waiting at the gate, I finally saw my allocated seat on the screen. I got 28 Foxtrot, which is a seat in the second last row, but fortunately it is next to a window. So welcome on board on one of Delta's Airbus A319. There are currently 57 A319 in operation for Delta, and all of them feature a 3-class configuration. In the front there are 12 Delta First Class seats in a 2-2 configuration, followed by 18 seats in Comfort Plus class, and behind 102 seats in Economy class in a 3-3 configuration. So there is a total of 132 seats on board this Airbus A319. Let's have a quick pre-departure seat tour. I am 1.80 meters tall and the legroom is really nice in my opinion, and you have enough space to sit comfortable. In the seat pocket you can find a safety card, an air sickness bag, as well as the Wi-Fi gate. Above there's the standard tray table. But also the in-flight entertainment system. So far, I am really impressed by the cabin and the seats on this A319. For me as a German or European citizen, it is common to neither get an entertainment system nor to get such an amount of space on domestic or short-haul flights. I've already uploaded an SAS trip report from Berlin to Copenhagen, so feel free to check it out and compare both airlines. I do have some more trip reports in progress, and I already planned my next trip. So I would be pleased if you leave a like on this video and if you subscribe to my channel. I am uploading a video every Sunday at 4 PM Middle European time. But enough advertising. Let's head to runway 01 left and take off towards the largest city of California. Shortly before takeoff, the crew handed out headphones for the in-flight entertainment system. So let's have a view on it. There are many movies and series available on this flight, but also a flight map and some general flight information. Wi-Fi is available on board too. For Delta SkyMiles members, the access is for free, while all other passengers can pay. And there is even a free snack service on board this 1.5 hour flight. The crew handed out water, some cookies and chips to all passengers. Really nice for such a short flight time. Welcome to Los Angeles International Airport. As we've landed, it's time for a short summary of today's flight. All in all, I have nothing to complain about actually. The flight was on time, the seat itself was very nice, especially with the in-flight entertainment system, and also the service was good. I'm going to the hotel now and then I will enjoy some sunny days here in Los Angeles. But stay excited, I've also flown on Spirit Airlines, and a trip report of that flight is coming soon. So thank you for watching today's video and see you next Sunday.
I'm going to welcome you to LA, where the local time is 2:33. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign.